I've loved and respected him my entire life, and I could not be more proud tonight to present to you and to all of America my father and our next president, Donald J. Trump.